Management. How can I help you? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Sure, yes, please.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
Thank you.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield. You're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir. Our most sincere... Records show that this vehicle has already been delivered for you. We won't charge this time. Thank you. Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station.
I almost shit my pants!
Hey, John.
Oh, hey, David. Sorry, I'm finishing off the sponge cake here.
Cat dogs, landmines, flaming rope ladders, real live ordnance.
Okay.
But you do so well.
Okay. Do you happen to be in my session?
I keep trying to join it.
Okay, that's...
I think I am now. That's what you pay insurance for.
Exactly. And it's not like, you know, paying for it if you're not going to use it. In this case, it's Pegasus insurance, and I swear they must have amazing insurance.
Somebody, what do you mean somebody drove your vehicle deliberately into water? You're only charging $200 for a good vehicle.
What the fuck?
Well, I was trying to get it to, like, because I modified the thing in the actual, like, fireworks in the quick launch.
Oh, I think that's separate. That's in the fireworks display.
Oh.
Which is awesome, but I don't know where you buy those fireworks. I'm talking to a surgeon. A, move it, and B, that's where you should be right, but A, game. It's gonna go boom free.
I think it went out.
One way to deal with that problem.
Would you like to shoot at it, or should I just blow it?
Oh, just go for it. Ooh, impressive.
Okay. So my days haven't changed yet from yesterday.
I have tennis.
Hmm. Well, and that suits me just fine. Because 25 grand is not bad. You might be
no. Guy looks like he might be wanted from the cops. Let's,
Alright, well, why don't you play tomorrow?
Bring him more cops.
did.
Did that just land on us?
It may have.
It did not. Did we both hit him?
I think so.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
I had one on him.
Yeah, I got it as well.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
Apparently, my
beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield.
Insurgent was blown up. I had to pay like 17. Almost 7. Yeah, it was almost 17,000.
Really?
It was like 16. Something high, 16,000. Yeah, I don't remember what happened. But I take it, it went boom. Oh, so I used my insurgent to pick up one of the special crates.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Then people were meant to.
Yeah, there was like a plane flying around, like a laser.
Whoa.
Shooting, and there was a there was a guy in a heavy insurgent with the gun.
Yikes.
There's just a whole bunch of people, like, just all swarming on it. And I saw it fall from the sky, and so I just, like, parked beside it, jumped out. Yeah. As soon as I jumped out, I got it, and I jumped back in, and the guy was, like, shooting missiles at me and stuff, and I'm just flopping around, but I'm not blowing up.
Yeah.
So.
I gotta get me something like that.
It's actually pretty cool.
Yeah.
Because a Karuma it'll just blow up.
Uh-huh. It's great for
it's on the top.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's great for small arms. What just happened? Did you see what happened?
I did not. I was just taking advantage of being a passenger to do something I can't believe. But it's great.
Yeah, there's like a car that like flipped up around us.
You should get a flight. I'm trying to remember who it was that really hated flying helicopters, and that's my mate Jamie. Him with. And I will. That was sick and size.
So you want to take this to go play tennis?
Sure, it's the quickest way to travel as any. And or is there anything on the map worth blowing up? Not right now.
No, there's a couple of pink dots, but
it's better to pick off crosses and skulls.
Yeah.
Just start signing bounties to people you're nearby and then killing them.
Yeah.
By the way, I know that guy vaguely used to be rocket the shop. That's no reference.
Is he above us? I don't think that locked. Is this wrong?
Okay, so tennis.
Yeah, let's go to tennis. Where's my insurgent?
Meriwether, for all your private security needs. How can call back soon?
I was like, whoa, how come all these got blown up? And that's what they were. It's so cool.
Just died. This dude's charisma just looks like just like mine. So weird. You shooting me?
No, not that crazy.
I got everybody.
At least we're in the same place. Right.
Yeah.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
I just gotta look in the right direction.
It's coming at you.
Oh my God, I was to kill you again.
Alright. You pick me up on your bike?
Yep.
Wait.
Are you above?
Where are you? I'm above you, apparently.
Okay, if you jump off somewhere.
If you are right below me, if I jump on and, like, actually jump on. Yeah, right there. Stop.
Yep.
Pull. I don't see you. Pull like into the median.
Oh yeah.
Just at the light. Yeah, a little bit like on the hash marks.
Gotcha. All
right. Yeah, just right there.
Uh-huh.
All right. Oh,
no. Oh, nice try. At least you didn't die. Okay.
Right.
No, not there. Tennis. It's somewhere there.
I'll put it on the map.
Oh, okay. Yeah, dude. Oh, I see it.
Oh, I can't. Yeah. Yep.
That's funny. Wouldn't let you say it. I don't know why it doesn't.
I don't know.
You
well,
pass it.
If. Yeah. It's funny. Because it makes you, like, invisible,
you're like
and I'm riding
rider.
Your bike.
Yeah, and, well, I've got, like, a ghost passenger. It's not quite ghost rider. Oh, wow, that's super ghosty like that.
That was crazy. So, yeah, Arian wanted to...
I see you're sorry, he wanted to
Arian wanted to do a heist with muskets.
If only you got a reward for it.
Yeah.
Cause that would be a major achievement.
You'd really have to have like some coordination.
Team.
Yeah. You're like, alright, I'm gonna fire.
Yeah. literally, in fact, you'd have to do a team of four, always the same people, and always the same order. You don't start communicating, then one person fires, then the next one. And you do it like in slight breaks and stuff, so that by the time the fourth person's reloading, the first one's definitely ready to shoot again. Basically, you're like one person with a decent gun.
Yeah, alright, I stepped on the thing, I'll invite you. Create a tennis outfit.
Yeah.
Like really high shorts, headband.
Yeah, something just looks terrible, you know. Like sort of thing British dads wear in the summer. It's like, oh dad, did you have to put on some shorts?
I don't know what British dads wear in the summer.
Some of them wear shorts, and sometimes that's a really bad thing. Generally speaking, British weather isn't really necessary to wear shorts, so it's like a statement of desert choice, you know? So like, my dad would rarely wear shorts unless we went to the beach, perhaps. And even then... Oops. I guess, oh yeah, you must be like 90 frames a second here or something, so... It's really smooth.
Yeah. It is really smooth.
It's running at 30 for me, so far off I couldn't see my character.
So on my screen, it hit the fence in the back, and then you swung it as it bounced back off of that. What's that? Yeah. Well, they're still like a mile away.
That storm is...
Oh, John, we're talking about the fireworks. I realize you probably only heard one part of that conversation.
Well,
I didn't even really want to pry. I was just sort of, I'm curious mind, obviously.
So you ever notice that super glue glues nothing but skin?
Oh yes, I used to use that stuff quite a bit when I was a kid. And when you're a kid, it's just dangerous shit. Luckily, I never got anything stuck in awful ways, but I've heard about stuff. Yeah, and I used to have my thumbs and forefingers were often semi-stuck together. I used to use it for modeling kits, Airfix, airplanes and stuff.
It was kind of funny.
I'm gonna say my guy's hopped up on something. He's just too excited to actually play tennis.
What was that you just said?
I'm saying my guy's hopped up on something. He's too excited to properly play tennis. Change the handedness of your character, it annoys me. There's so many things you can do, but you can't. Just everybody is left hand, right hand.
Yeah. Well, a lot of games are like that.
Yeah, but I guess with so many options in this, it seems a little irritating to me.
Yeah. Get earrings.
Yeah, exactly. You can get everything. Can't get left-handed stuff. People. Oh no, they would have to redo all the animations.
Yeah.
Or, you know, crude
I don't
around. I don't care.
Yeah. Alright, so... Okay, so the other day we got fireworks from doing the one playlist. But... how do you...
buy them?
How do you use them?
Yeah.
You know, it'd be great if they just put a couple of, like, NPCs on the stands.
Yeah, sitting around just, I don't know, kissing or something, don't care about what they're, you know.
Like, someone drinking a cola? I mean, there's cars in the background.
I guess maybe they were worried about some people. Some people, frame rates and stuff, they would be going, oh, but you put these side things and you need to have them, you know, how
to. So, the, yeah, the big park in town, there's like 10 tennis courts, and they're always filled, and so you always have people like standing around waiting.
Yeah.
So there's only one here.
And you think, yeah.
You'd think there'd be.
I guess tennis just really isn't that popular in Los Angeles compared to Los Angeles.
Okay, so in single player, you can play tennis like in the back of Michael's house.
Oh, cool.
But why can't you play it
there, here?
There. Online.
Yeah.
We were volleying that one for a while.
Yeah, that was a good, good run.
It's like Pong.
Aww.
It makes you feel better. On my screen, you hit it.
Okay, that does help. Does make me feel better a bit. In my screen, it hit me in the nuts. So I guess I'll take your version. Turn mine would never happen. So where's my helmet?
Oh, yeah, so I was doing a heist with Arian today. Like, I just popped on to check my dailies, and
he was there.
I was just cruising around in a little mini Cooper-type thing. And he just sent an invite, so I was like, okay, he's online. So, it puts me into, like, his, like, is that all 5 games already?
Yeah.
How many games do you play?
6, I think.
Okay, so I'm the 4th man in the Humane Labs finale.
Oh, right.
So the guy I'm on ground team again. So the guy I'm with, I don't think he's communicating, like at all. But so I don't. He's not. He wasn't very good. He was okay, but. He just wasn't
getting it done, so to speak.
Yeah.
He's about as good as I am at tennis right now.
You're usually pretty good.
Exactly.
So, but then.
I blame
you. So he died.
Right.
He died. And then we started over again. And then, like, the co-pilot died. Like, how do you. How's the co-pilot die?
Yeah.
Okay. And then the helicopter exploded. Like, I think he crashed it or something. And then, yeah, so we did it 4 times.
Oh, yeah.
And like every time we were like 2 guys away. We were like almost at the water.
Takes a long time like that, and you don't get any much in the extra way of rewards, and it's real lifetime, and you've got like a family and stuff. It's right for area, maybe. Yeah, you know, staying up till 5 in the morning, but even I've got as much time in the world as I want in theory, but I think that I don't do that. Not on purpose, anyway. Yeah, I actually haven't been sleeping very well the last few nights, but it's alright, like, I've worked that out eventually. It's more, like when you've got to manage your gaming time, as most people do, it's like when you're sat there, it's like, I'm going to get this done, I'm going to finish this, I'm like, yeah, but you could do it much faster, and it would be much more fun for the two other guys who are watching, if you just kill yourself. It's
yeah.
Just a video game, buddy.
Yeah.
We're not going to look down on you because you didn't do it, we're going to look down on you a bit because you were a bit of a bad sport in a way. But then,
yeah.
Whatever, I mean, people still go in particularly, but yeah, I didn't know much. Actually,
yeah.
Didn't know how long it might have been. So.
Do you have the Lester thing on your map?
Lester thing.
That's the purple dot.
Yes, I do.
Okay. Alright. I think we could probably get a buzzard and do it.
You're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir.
You calling it in?
Spectacular aircraft is now ready for
you
at our nearest airfield.
Yep, there it is.
Cool.
Sweet.
Do you wanna fly?
I was gonna.
Do you wanna? Alright. I will take side gunner. Or unless you want me to be co-pilot.
No, I was thinking you could probably grab the other one, but that's all good as well.
Oh, the buzzard?
Whatever, you mentioned something about.
Oh, here, let me... Is it still on the map?
Yeah. Oh, the thing?
Purple thing?
No.
No.
No. So.
Okay. Tell you what, just take it up a little bit. Straight up. I need a parachute dangerously.
Yes.
Alright. Goodbye, cruel world! Oh, no!
Well, at least you made your last words appropriate. Blood down the ground. Well, I suppose it's true, you did parachute dangerously.
I jumped down. I'm gonna grab a buzzard.
Oh, cool, okay.
Which isn't here.
Oh,
you wanna pick me up?
Yeah,
tell
sure.
What, I'll take the Annihilator.
Oh, it's an Annihilator.
Yeah.
So
I'll just take this and just, yeah. Well, this has no guns.
Oh.
Well, for the pilot, I think. Yeah, there's no guns for the pilot. Mine's at the...
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe I'll try parachuting dangerously again.
Did you achieve it?
No. I may not have been high enough.
I think... Which is parachute dangerous?
It's open your parachute less than 100 feet.
That's weird, because in mine I know it's 100
meters. 100
meters? Yeah.
Well, that is weird. Yeah, so it should be above this one. Tell you what, I'll go up real high. And then just... because I may not have been high enough off the ground.
I was trying to watch you.
What'd you hit?
The side of some building, I think. I was not watching.
Alright.
Whoops.
I should be right on point. I wonder if you can, like...
Hey! Holy Jesus!
Something just happened nearby, but... it was unrelated to anyone. You can scream and cast stuff. Stuff blowing up?
Still... did not get it.
Is there a helicopter?
Yeah, I don't think my helicopter will show up until I'm near it.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. There's something, here?
Yeah, as soon as I got up here, the buzzard showed up. See, it's, invisible, isn't it?
No. It is... now.
Yeah. I'll go ahead and leave passive mode. Alright, someone's got a jet.
Hello,
so, okay, so you've got the...
How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our
which
nearest
one do
airfield.
You have?
We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Left side.
Oh, you're not in the co-pilot seat?
No, it's not. I thought I would get in there, but it just didn't get in.
Do you want to get in there?
I can. Yeah, sure. That would be helpful for you, right?
Yeah, let's
see,
just,
you can't just switch.
I know.
But I guess that would be a little...
Alright, tell you what. It's...
I will parachute out to the roof. This is a roof door. I'm on the roof. I'm not gonna shoot at that yet. Oh, that is epic from here.
Thought it was a player for a second.
It's good money for it, though.
Is there anything in it?
Good question.
Like, or yeah, no, you just get...
money for taking it down.
$15,000.
Nice. Well, it's Travis' competitors, so...
yeah. Am I getting a lock on someone, or is someone locking on me?
I think someone might be.
You're the only person around here. Please don't lock, though.
Oh,
I'm
you.
Locking on them.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I think by default you're locking.
Alright. Alright. Where are you at? Oh, you're up there. Okay. Here. Hold on, it's windy.
Got in. Oh, got out. Got in.
Do you want to get in the...
yeah. I was actually... I've got mine, but... just gotta get to it. There we go.
Okay, you good?
Yep. And I've got the camera. I'm marching on that. Okay. Use that as a backup flank.
Okay. So, I'm machine gun.
I've got the rockets. Anything really close is hard to hit.
Yeah.
It's too Watch those guys fall out there. Then.
Okay, so this is mouse control, which apparently I'm not very good at. Yeah, I don't think I can control this thing with the mouse.
So I'm a bit useless against that.
Let's see if I can get you further back. I'll just keep going backwards. I think we're starting to smoke. So I forget what I got, if it was like a fake diss t-shirt or fake enema or something like that. Guess that won't work, will it? I can't like fly backwards and have the nose pitch down. That's just not how helicopters work.
Oh man,
I am almost dead.
Like, physically.
Yeah. Oh, we're at 5 stars. So can you just blind fire?
Yeah, I can only blind fire.
Cause it can't get a lock.
Yeah, I think.
So I'm shooting right at them.
Well, I got that.
And there you go.
That was.
Oh no!
That was right out of my vision. Did you die?
Did you see it? No, it hit the. Did you see it hit the top of our helicopter?
Nah, my vision is like up close. It's really restricted. It's really narrow field of view.
Oh, well, can you do third person? So you're just staring at the back of the helicopter?
Then, like,
oh, because you're...
Person, it's only,
Okay, so the camera's at the bottom, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
So you can aim up and clear, but not the
bottom. Oh. It's starting to... We're going down.
Okay, so jumping the thing on
the you don't have to jump. It's... I mean, it just goes down.
Hey! I didn't die. Oh shit, but I'm gonna die because it's this.
I'll steal this vehicle. I mean, I'll borrow this. Alright, are you on the highway?
I'm driving as best I can.
You below or above?
Below. Alright.
I got some bad guys coming.
Hey.
This doesn't. No.
You might as well die as well, so we can attack him just so that he's just.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
I can't believe how much money I got for blowing up that plane.
50 grand isn't bad. Talking,
yeah.
Bank 36 grand on me. So.
Hey, Pat.
is now. What should we even get up to? Should we make some coffee and cash, right?
Yeah, we could run through that playlist.
Sure.
Because
the playlist we could do the things a bit.
Are you below the bridge?
Yeah.
I can't parachute that, can I? You just stole that police car?
Yeah.
Might as well, right?
Yeah. I got that one. I was like, oh, there's a really beautiful sunset. Oh, poor Bungie.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Sorry. Bungie was never the first hit was like it knocked you over as like a real nasty tap. And then you get back up, you start killing the people, you're looking the wrong way. And something hits you at like 60 to 90 miles an hour, and you just have to instantly fucking kill. Flying down the highway.
I was just destroyed.
Yeah, that's definitely what we're putting it. I've only had like not just ragdolls, but body deformation. It'll be everywhere. Doing missions or something. I'm about to go pick up my savage. So it's cool.
Yeah.
That's just the default thing I do.
I guess. Let's do that.
Do
some missions.
Yeah.
Cause maybe I can hit level 70. Not going to, but maybe I can.
So what are you at?
I'm at 68.
Oh, you can hit 70 with double RP.
I can't believe that. I saw it, like a half a second. I saw that vehicle coming right at me.
I wonder if that's what it feels like in real life. Don't want to know, but
it's like I'm gonna die.
This is gonna
like
be
that.
Bad. Yeah. Oh, it is bad.
It flung me so far too.
Yeah.
Right, I get my mic.
Right. So I should have it.
Yeah, so we could do some missions, or yeah, I guess let's do that. Let's do some missions. You get double RP for missions, right?
Yeah, I'm actually double RP for everything.
Yeah,
but missions is a good way to do it.
Alright, where is my vehicle? Is it below me? So that's you and the savage?
Yeah.
Alright, where are you going?
Where's the car? Where are you?
Inbound. On the highway.
Oh yeah, I see it. I was just sure if that was you. It's one of the five cars in the game. It's just the other one.
Nailed it. Yeah, so let's do some missions.
I will.
Alright, let me, see. That's two players. Can you get in the top? No, just in the sides, right?
Seems to me to be some kind of capture bug.
In the Russia? No.
It's actually really fun.
I love how they're not trying to
crash already.
I love how they're trying to ram the helicopter away with their cars. Probably because I'm scared. Oh, sorry, who's that sword?
I have, yeah.
I will accept it before we close it. Although I would have, if it was something like that. By a ton of cars. One after the other after the other.
I crashed, so I'm loading that again.
Oh, your game crashed.
Yeah, looks like that.
Correct.
I was watching this guy on Twitch earlier today, and like him and like, I don't know, like five of his friends were all like head to toe, like patriotic colors.
Cool.
And
although it depends,
and they were just kept doing like salutes and stuff like that, but like random like NPC characters, just like wherever they were, they'd just punch them. They weren't wearing red, white, and blue.
I should have a chance to just pee on your right.
Can you re-invite?
Yeah, it says you're invited. Let me see if I can invite you via social club. There you go. You got both again. Oh no, it's gonna happen again.
Oops. Sorry guys. I am on bike.
Alright.
Oh, you can use the ball to do that.
I'm actually catching up. It's weird.
Kill everything.
Yep. I got stuck in a pole.
Yeah, we had that problem yesterday.
Oh, that is so cool with that fire.
Yeah, that's scratched by basically. It's so awesome.
Yeah. So we got a helicopter. Oh, dang it, I got shot.
Oh, yep. A lot of guys around the corner.
Did you
die? No. Oh, you died.
I'm very close
to take out the gang boss.
He's on the move, isn't he? Yeah, he's going like the opposite direction. Tell you what, you try to take those guys out. I'll grab my car and see if I can catch.
Yeah, I mean, you can still try and catch him.
Yeah, I'll try to catch him.
And I crashed again.
Oh.
Some kind of.
I haven't changed anything.
Jim, you got your latest drones.
Mm-hmm.
How's that been working for you?
I haven't really had any problems with it.
Yeah, actually, I was reading the thing about Ghost Shotgun. Well, I guess you can say that if not enough people are having problems with getting sales, but I know that was not annoying him, and I guess he's glad he bought it. And I think if I was expecting to buy it, I'd play the other ones, and then just wait to see if it's on sale, and then if it pulled, I'd be kind of annoyed. But obviously not apoplectic. Internet people can get it.
Alright, how do I get... Okay.
I'm just going to get the top of it, get it.
Yeah.
Oh, the chain box. I didn't mean to get this one too. At least in that thing, it's like, oh no, a cement truck.
No, no. Did I just hit something?
Yeah. Can you just watch the
replay? I hate that, like, you leave the mini-map. And it, like, takes you a while to, like, get back into it. Like, you can't, like, undo your accidental escape.
Oh, it's... Yeah, I'm sure.
They hit the one fence that doesn't break. Are you still in this?
I came back.
Okay.
Getting peppered with bullets, yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
That was so nonchalant. After that long chase, and then he's just like, you fire, turn around, and walk off. I don't know if you've seen that sketch, that video thing, cool guys walk away from explosions. By Andy Samberg and some of the Saturday Night Live crew did, I think. It might have been a Saturday Night Live sketch, or whatever. Short, but it's just brilliant.
Alright, I have done all of these. Do you guys wanna...
You can either refresh, or Base Invaders is good, yeah. Maze Bank Survival? We still haven't...
Let's do... I don't know. We can do that one.
Sorry, I don't want to press people, but it's going to end anyway. So I was like, I'll make a choice. We'd be pretty cool to get through this one. This is one we tried before, right?
Yeah.
With the garage underneath. I reckon with the three of us, we're pretty decent. We've got a good chance.
Yeah, it should be fine.
And it'll be fun at least. And I got my combat machine gun by default now, so yeah, I'll take a bit of that.
Yes.
Super heavy armor, and I'm good to go.
Alright, give me 1 second.
Yeah, no worries.
Kill some stuff.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna bet on me.
That'd be cool if you could do that.
Those kills. But yeah. I'm prepared.
Alright, I'm going musket only.
Oh
no,
yeah,
I'm just kidding. You see this? See this cowboy? Then you load it. Which is the funniest part.
Yeah, the little animation of popping a little bit of gunpowder in and everything is so cool.
It's like $12,000 though. You use a shotgun.
It's a classic piece.
Oh, headshot.
Headshot with a musket.
Yeah. It's the damage is almost to the max.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
So it does actually a really good job.
Really kill him, yeah. But don't miss.
Yeah, you don't want to miss.
Unless you've got three other people with you, in which case you might still all miss and be screwed. Well, that's musket.
It's running away.
Oh crap! There's more than there.
Yeah, we need to switch to real weapons now.
Yeah, definitely because I'm slightly stuck. There we go.
Killed them all.
Just like Pokemon, but better. Less anime, more guns.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I got hit that time.
Yeah, me either. No damage to me either. I'll take that. Apparently it's my temporary catchphrase.
Do cops not carry cash? Is that what's wrong?
It's funny, because in the real world, you would feel the most corrupt. Ordinary cops probably don't carry much cash, like normal people. Anyway, I'm also paying for performance and stuff, right? Paying for taking debt.
Every time I go to the barber shop, it's like cash only. Yes. Not like they're driving Bentleys, they're cutting hair for $15.
Exactly. Screams.
pick up the armor. Yeah. You guys wanna re-up your armor? It's kind of crazy when it's way, like, lopsided like that.
You had that one angle slacked in.
What unlocks at 70? Is that the advanced rifle?
Yes. Oh yeah, this is the area underneath, isn't it? Nope, it's not. Whoops, get back inside here.
Get behind this bulletproof hedge. Let me grab a health real quick. Don't kill that last guy. Shoot him, don't shoot him. Alright. See any enemies.
Okay, so how do we want to do this as far as getting tougher now?
I don't know.
Play it by ears. There's no obvious place to remember here. To sort of...
I like this, the lobby here, for the foyer.
Yeah, that works pretty well.
Yeah. Yeah, you can see them, but they can't hit you.
You can't duck out.
Oh man, I just thought. Next time I'm gonna lay a big log of them.
Oh, okay.
What did you do?
I tried to throw a grenade in first person for the first time and just dropped it in my feet.
I never put one of those out, but I thought I'd maybe put one out. Oh. That didn't work as well as I thought it would.
Was this proximity?
Yeah, I threw it, and the dude shot at it and blew it up.
Wow.
Like, well, as I was throwing it, it was a... No, I threw it at him, and he was shooting at me. It's kind of a...
Okay, I'll take these guys coming from the side, you wanna take the others.
Run down. Oh yes, I hadn't used the assault shotgun until today.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yes. One with 12 rounds, right?
No, wait, I have the, like, magazine barrel thing.
So
the one with, like, 32 rounds, single, yeah.
Yeah, because there's two that are really amazing. One is only got 12 rounds, but blasts through armor and single shot. And the other one is, yeah, a huge number of rounds.
Yeah, this is... I don't know where you're at. Yeah, it just...
Me.
Not showing up on mine. I'm gonna try running towards the armor real quick.
Okay. Oops. Ooh.
What the hell?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't see what happened in third person, but in first person, I looked like a fool.
You did in third, too. You, like, glitched out and back up under the roof.
Anyone got eyes on him? Well, I got the armor.
Okay, I'm trying to bounce off the tree. Which I didn't do. Jesus, die already. Am I gonna have to jump down there and kill you?
Where's he at?
Right at the bottom of the stairs, I think. Oh god.
Oh, well, you're gonna have to work that one out for yourself.
Cover me while I sort this out!
Sorry.
Oh, there he is.
I was planning to ambush him with a musket. I just realised one thing they're missing in this game that they could easily add, relatively speaking, wingsuits.
Yeah.
Wingsuits should be in everything these days. Right, prepare for the next wave.
Oh no! They just spawned and just lit me up.
Controller is like weirding out. Trying to
it's
run
all
the
you
armor,
now.
Kept trying to run the John. Charges into the open.
Well, they were all going to charge on me otherwise, weren't they?
You got the gun for it.
True. Yeah. Hippie hunting?
You do that.
No idea what it is. Camp van loaded without with production easy if something something something. Alright.
Like a two team mission.
Is it a team thing?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a versus mission.
Fine, I'll beat both your asses.
Let's make it happen.
Yeah, I can kick both my asses, that's true. No, I'm not making it with me.
Well, apparently it's gonna be me.
Alright, you can't switch teams. Oh yeah, you can.
Man on the run.
Sorry. Today. Do you switch team or join team?
Three people on shit.
Can't all be on the same team, can we?
I think I should join the other team. Hopefully. This
okay.
I guess it just redistributed us anyway.
Yeah.
Steal a weed. Sounds like something I would do. If I was a criminal.
So, steal the weed. Could probably take the car too.
Yeah, pop one.
What's that?
Pop
oh,
one.
You got a car.
Yeah.
Person on a bike, I don't know which direction I'm going.
No.
But you get another chance. Oh, fail. He's to cut you to the cliff.
So we could steal the hippie wagon. Why was it moving?
What happened?
It's moving. Yeah.
It would help if I didn't keep falling down the cliff back towards it. Oh shit, this isn't
alright.
So right now this is basically a 1-on-1. So I can't get out this damn hole. If you're gonna blow up, would you just blow up?
It will blow up, yeah.
How funny.
He's got the weed. I'm in an SUV that isn't
very much in the direction of the sports and much more in the utility direction. If that.
Yeah. It's more like a very tall car.
Very tall, shitty car. Still, as you'd expect, Adam has one person on the plate, so it's a bit of a problem.
Yeah.
Coming.
Oh, I think it just crashed.
You ain't gonna be.
Dallin's still playing, so I guess that's something.
Yeah.
Does it say I left?
Yeah.
Yes. Cannot handle the shame of defeat.
That's it. In the game.
Exactly. On the bright side.
It takes a long load out.
On the bright side, I can get the upgraded scope, so I'll go get that.
That lovely verifying game ownership is taking longer than expected.
Oh yeah, so the last thing for my daily is capture contend.
Is what?
A capture contend, just as it is. I don't know much about it.
I need to do a non-contact race and still parachute dangerously.
Oh yeah.
Which I've tried several times today.
You're top dog and they're still a little pup. However, staying on top isn't just about Jack.
Okay. That's weird. It put me in single player and then I walk Franklin outside and it's like, you're about to join an online session.
Earlier it was really weird though, because I am online. Sessions, a Franklin appeared from out of me. I'm sketchy, it's like the one happy thing of pink.
Weird thing, I was in my garage and another person was in it, like for like a half a second.
Oh, yeah, someone else was in my garage once for a while.
Like for the actual sniper.
Yeah, the heavy.
Just ruined that guy's day.
NPC.
Yeah, he was crossing traffic and I T-boned him and the like car flipped over and hit another car. It's that you know you killed them right away. The rest won't be as bad, but
I think that would be if they made me during loading screen to make it more interesting by showing stats about how many people have killed in the last hour and stuff like that. It wouldn't help a lot, but it would be, you know, not a no extra real program much.
Oh, that smuggler plane is like way out there.
Seeing you.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Can you just like shoot the smuggler plane like with an Uzi? Or you have to like take it down with a launcher. Like a biplane.
Are you shooting a biplane?
No, I said it's a biplane.
Oh right, it doesn't take much then.
I'm in a Frogger, I can't actually do anything. I am.
Yeah,
I got 18,000 for that one.
Nice.
I just got down the landed with the rocket launcher.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm gonna get seen. Are you in the Savage?
Yeah. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, it's a very large overlay.
It might have froze again. I don't know what the problem is tonight.
Oh yeah, I guess maybe if we stay in missions.
I don't know. Maybe. Try joining your game again. I don't know why I wasn't getting the parachute dangerously thing. Yeah, I mean, I've done that like a bunch of times tonight. I don't know if it's.
Glitching out the chamber.
did the same thing.
Is this crashed out again?
No, it put me into single player and then said, do you want to join an online session?
Hmm.